Hello, mic check. Okay. Hey, good morning. This is the Walnut Creek Amish Flea Market here on Ohio 39, a favorite tourist destination for so many people who like to come to Amish country. As you can see behind me, this building has been burnt to a crisp. The fire started around 4 o'clock this morning. No word on the cause at this point. I was just speaking with the owners of the flea market who tell me they are completely devastated. They were in tears, just too distraught to talk to us on camera. But they say they have 50 vendors here who really rely on this market as their livelihood to provide for themselves and their family. The fire chief says that it took 3 hours to get this fire under control. And right now it is still burning slightly underneath the roof of the building. Take a listen to what the chief, Dr. Kevin Miller, said just a little while ago. Now, this is, of course, a big tourist attraction, and the building is quite massive, 55,000 square feet. And the chief said a little under 50% of that right now is a total loss. Wayne and Christy, the people who work here and who operate this flea market, they say they are like a family, and they're having a hard time seeing what they're going to do next after such a great loss.